Hello and welcome to TV Spot TV, your place for your television updates. We just gotten in for the 2012 to 2013 season. Stay tuned to see if your show has got renewed. First off, we'll start with CBS. How I Met Your Mother, The Big Bang Theory and Mike and Molly have been renewed for another season, and we can't forget about the hit TV show Two and a Half Men. Has been renewed for a 10th season with a minimum of 24 episodes. And guess what? Chuck Lorre, the creator of Two and a Half Men and The Big Bang Theory, said that he plans to do a crossover episode of both shows, and he definitely said it's going to rock. Two and a Half Men Season 10 is scheduled to air September 2012, so stay tuned. ABC has renewed Modern Family and The Middle for a 4th season. And we can't forget about the new hit TV show Last Man Standing. It has been renewed for a 2nd season with a minimum of 24 episodes. All shows are scheduled to air fall 2012, so stay tuned. Nickelodeon has renewed SpongeBob SquarePants and The Fairly Odd Parents for another season. And sadly, one of the best hit Nickelodeon TV shows, iCarly, is coming to an end this fall. The finale will be titled iGoodbye, and according to Dan Schneider, it will be the saddest farewell episode of all time. iGoodbye is scheduled to air this November on Nickelodeon, so stay tuned. But that's not the end of the iCarly series just yet. Dan Schneider, the creator of iCarly and Victorious, is producing 2 spin-offs of both shows for 2 characters of iCarly and 1 character of Victorious. The first pilot is titled Sam and Cat. In Sam and Cat, sassy Sam from iCarly and eccentric Cat from Victorious buddy up as roommates and start their own babysitting business to fund their adventures. The second pilot is called Gibby. In Gibby, zany Gibby gets a gig at a recreational center where he winds up as a mentor to 4 offbeat middle school students. Both pilots are slated to begin production this summer and expected to air in the spring of 2013, so stay tuned. Nickelodeon has renewed Big Time Rush for a 4th season with a minimum of 13 episodes scheduled to begin production in 2013, so stay tuned. Disney Channel has renewed Austin and Ally for a 2nd season, which is currently in production right now, and it is expected to air fall or winterish 2012, so stay tuned. Also, Shake It Up has been renewed for a 3rd season, and it is scheduled to begin production this summer. Good Luck Charlie has been renewed for a 4th season, which is expected to begin production this fall. Also, the hit TV show Phineas and Ferb has been renewed for a 4th season with new episodes rolling out through 2014. So stay tuned. We save the best for last for Disney. Disney Junior has renewed Gaspard and Lisa for a 2nd season. The show follows the adventures of 6-year-old best friends Gaspard and Lisa, who have adventures in and around their hometown of Paris, France. Gaspard and Lisa engage in various adventures and activities. Though they try to do good deeds, their behavior sometimes causes disturbance to other people, especially Mr. Huget, pronounced Huget. When they learned that they created a problem, they would say, "Oh, catastrophe." But when they fixed the problem, they shout, "Triumph." Gaspard and Lisa has been renewed for a 2nd season. The 2nd season is scheduled to air fall or winterish 2012, so stay tuned. PBS has renewed Arthur for a 16th season. The 16th season is scheduled to air this October, so stay tuned. The new episodes of Barney and Friends have been announced. Due to Hit Entertainment being sold to a new company, Mattel later dropped Barney and Angelina Ballerina, and the fate of both shows are currently unknown. But chances are that Saban, the company that produced the Power Rangers, will buy the Barney franchise. We don't know that for sure, but we will keep you updated when we know more. WGBH in Boston announced today that a new season of Curious George is in production. A premiere date has yet to be determined, but they'll be sure to keep their audiences posted when They have more news to share. We save the best for last. TV Land has renewed Hot in Cleveland for 4th season. It is scheduled to premiere this November along with the second half of season 2 of Happily Divorced. As for The Exes and The Soul Man, we do not know yet if both shows will be renewed, but chances are that they might get picked up. As for Retired at 35, ratings have been dropping for weeks now, and we don't know that it might not get picked up. Thanks for tuning in to this episode of TV Spot TV. We'll see you next time.